Oh, I'm making my job move now. strange you make this morning. There is no one like you, oh Lord. There is none that comes to you.
I have a song.
We're
forgive us every sin that will be dragging us behind. Oh Lord, take away the burden of sin by the blood of Jesus Christ. Forgive us and pardon us again. Oh Lord, may you have mercy. Cleanse our spirit, cleanse our mind, cleanse our actions, cleanse every speech that we have spoken. Oh Lord, that is not pleasing in your ears. Oh Lord, we present ourselves to you. Have mercy, oh Lord. Cleanse us to face this year. Cleanse us with your power. Cleanse us with your spirit. Cleanse us with your word. Cleanse us with your blood. Oh Jesus, we cry to you, oh Lord. We cry to you, King of glory. We kneel before you, my Father. We bow before you, King of glory. I pray that, Lord, you may hearken to us. Hearken to my cry. Hearken to my cry, oh Lord. Cleanse my family. Cleanse my life. Cleanse the work of my hands. Cleanse my business. Cleanse my ministry work. All my gifts and my visions. May you cleanse our mindset. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are ready to move with you, oh Lord. We are ready to move with you, O King of glory. We are ready to move with you, O dear Father. We dedicate ourselves to you. Yes, Lord.
To the
Lord.
To love. worship you.
We thank you, Jesus.
Listen, O Lord. Sunday, the month, January 2017, why don't we just get a moment of just being silent before the presence of God, that we can get that clear instruction and clear direction from God in the name of the Lord, as an individual, as a family, as a church, in the name of Jesus Christ. Because still as well as doing it with their hands lifted up, bowing down before the presence of God.
The Lord put it in my spirit, even as the beginning of the year, And the Lord is speaking to us in the word of in the book of Matthew, chapter number 9, verse 17. Matthew 9, 17. I want to believe that the Lord will speak to you. Let us read together. One, two, go.
Neither do men put new wine into old bottles, else the bottle breaks, and the wine runs out, and the bottle perishes. But they put new wine into new bottles, and all are preserved.
Amen.
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 I know you have a cry in your heart, as I have my a cry in my heart, because we want to really know what the Lord is saying. And I thank Jeff because of leading us in that moment of having personal understanding, personal direction from above. Because it's another thing to be in the new year, but it is one thing to be in the presence of God or to walk together with the Lord in the new season. Praise be to God.
Amen.
We already know that we are in the season of divine elevation. Amen.
Amen.
And when we talk of divine elevation, there are things when you hear about elevation that must be put to shape. Amen.
Amen.
You can see from our banner here, we can see a person who is down, and there is somebody up there trying to help that person come up. Can you see that picture?
Yeah.
Can you see that picture?
Yes.
If you can look at that person who is being helped to be elevated or to come up, he has some gears. Amen.
Yes.
Amejifunga ama amejianda kuweza kukweswa ule mlima. Si ni kweli?
Yeah.
Are we together?
Yes.
So we are in a season of divine elevation. That means we ought to put some gear. Amen.
Okay.
We ought to be prepared for the divine elevation. Remember, this is not just an elevation, but it is a divine elevation. That is to mean we need to be prepared for it, or else you might miss it. Amen. I want you to know that there is a great coordination between the person being elevated and the person who is elevating. Are we together?
Amen.
There is a connection that is very correct. Amen.
Amen.
Yule mtu ambaye anamuinua yule, if you can look at it very well, ako sawa.
Amen.
See, ame? As in, ako sawa.
Akoseti.
Akoseti. In other words, hayuko tayari kufutwa chini na ule uzito wa mwenye anafanya nini? Anamuinua. Are we together?
Mm-hmm.
Yani amejikinyera. Sasa hiyo kwa Kiunani ni kusema amekanyaga vizuri. Hawezi akafanya nini? Akateremka. Are we together?
Yes.
In other words, God who is elevating us, he is not going to come down to our desires. He is not going to come down to our ignorance. He is not going to come down for anything that rests of God. Sibaka hapo tuko sawa?
Yes.
Sibaka hapo tuko sawa?
Yes.
That is to mean we need to set ourselves into divine elevation by aligning ourselves into the presence of God. And we are told as we are jumping the ear that we are going to be elevated by serving God. Are we together?
Yes.
It is by serving God. Now, we read the scripture about the new wine and the new and the old skin. Are we together?
Yeah.
Now, we are coming from the old year, carrying all the baggages. Are we together?
Amen.
And we are now in 2017. I want to believe if you are like me, there are some challenges you faced last year. I don't know about you, but I'm talking about myself. There are some challenges that I faced last year, but I'm gonna not carry them to this year because they're not necessary. Mm-hmm. They're not necessary.
Yeah.
Praise be to God.
Amen.
There are some heartaches. There are some down potholes that I've faced, but I'm gonna not come with them in this year. In other words, I must empty myself. I must empty my successes. sababu hata kuinuliwa ama zile achievements ambazo nimepokea sinaweza nifanye nisimuone Mungu si kweli. I must empty anything of last year, praise be to God, so that I can be ready to focus on the new things that God is doing, praise be to God.
Amen.
What to thank God for my brother who God saved at the right hour.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
I want to tell you, you are in for a great time.
Amen.
Praise be to God.
Amen.
A lot of us, I think we need that salvation, that daily salvation. We empty our own so that we can face the new season. We can face what the Lord is doing anew without carrying any excess baggage. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Zile changamoto ambazo ulipitia usisahau last year. I want you to know, be ready as a new wine skin. Be new, be empty, be ready as a new wine skin for the Lord to put his marvelous works. And listen to me, somebody. You and God are going to accomplish great things 2017.
Amen.
I think I need to repeat that. You and God are going to accomplish great things in 2017.
Amen.
For our eyes. We thank you and we Amen. 2017 is here.
Amen.
I will just hear. I say announcement number one. 2017 is here. Amen. Announcement number two.
Yes.
In 2017, you and God are going to accomplish great things.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Number three.
Yes.
In 2017, you are going to be divinely elevated.
We saw great and mighty things that the Lord is just about to do. Great miracles like popcorns. We saw someone being delivered. We saw someone getting saved. And this is the things that we're yet to see in this service in the name of the Lord. We want to praise the Lord in Jesus' name. Come on, put your hands together. Celebrate the Lord in Jesus' name.